issues, and they've really been poking holes in what they say are inconsistencies in the stories made by these accusers. They've also talked about they also had a memory expert that testified, Anita, in this case, talking about how memory over time can be manipulated, especially in situations when it comes to trauma. So far, we do not know when they'll come out, but we do know that court on the 23rd, 24th, and 25th will not be in session because of the holiday, and that this jury has worked through lunch. Anita?
Mm-hmm. Okay, Brian, yeah, so we may not hear anything until after Christmas, but we'll be watching it. Thank you so much for that report.
Chinese want to build your railroad.
Jonathan Turley, a constitutional attorney and Fox News contributor, and attorney Brian Claypool. Gentlemen, good to have you both with us today. Two big trials, a lot to discuss. Professor Turley, let's start with you on the Ghislaine Maxwell trial. So,
yeah. Okay, you take a picture. go this way. We go this way.
Can't stop.
Yeah, you're right. It ought to be fresh. It took her long enough to get.